Ready?
There's a man who comes to our town, cheer at harvest time, with a wagon full of pumpkins and squash of every kind. He sits down at his table, wields his magic knife, and gives them eyes so they can see as he brings them all to life. As the children gather round him, they ask him what he sees. Said, I bet you won't believe your eyes, but the pumpkins talk to me. They keep me perfect company and barely make a sound. Said, late at night when the moon's just right and there's no one else around. He's Pumpkin Man from the land of Leelanau. He's Pumpkin Man. Shows up every fall, he's Pumpkin Man. It's all he wants to be, he's Pumpkin Man. He spreads his pumpkin seed. Body's getting older and his hair is growing thin. Still remembers all the faces and the places that he's been. Though the road may leave him weary, he greets it every morn. It's where he sees so clearly, that's the reason he was born. Will it last another season? Come back for harvest time. Will he find another reason not to wither on the vine? He's Pumpkin Man from the land of Leelanau. He's Pumpkin Man. Shows up every fall. He's Pumpkin Man. It's all he wants to be. He's Pumpkin Man. He spreads his pumpkin seed. He's Pumpkin Man. Of Leelanau, he's Pumpkin Man. Shows up every fall, he's Pumpkin Man. It's all he wants to be, he's Pumpkin Man. And he spreads his pumpkin seed.
Thank you, Dennis.
Can stay, we'll all be headed out by taxi, bus, or train. Sad that we are leaving. Oh, we just can't wait to go. Headed for places better or worse. Down the road, I got those Union Station blues. I'm a man without a home. I got no destinations, Lord. I done run out of places to go. I'm so sick of traveling, gypsy life, it ain't for me. Just don't wanna be there. I've got better places to be. One day I'll arrive where I ultimately belong. Then I'll quit singing this old Union Station blues song. I got those Union Station blues. I'm a man without a home. I got no destination, Lord. I done run out of places to go. Oh, I got those Union Station blues. I'm a man without a home. I got no destination, Lord. I done run out of places to go. Wish I had a 20, or at least an even 10. Thirsty and I'm hungry, Lord, I just wanna go home again. And Lord, I am so bored, like I've been waiting all of my life. Weather permitting, eastbound train, get me home tonight. I got those Union Station blues. I'm a man without a home. Got no destination, Lord, I done run out of places to go. Oh, I got those Union Station blues. I'm a man without a home. Without no destinations left, Lord, I run out of places to go.
Thanks.
Ice on the porch, moonlight shining in. One lazy cat named Cleo. It's 2 a.m. I still can't sleep. Looking for a better place to be ain't no big deal. And I don't know why I cry like I do on this three dog night. It stops me in my tracks, alright. One dog is my past, one dog is my pain, one dog is the tears I cry all over again. Oh, but here in my bed and inside of my head, I'm finally letting go, because I know everything's gonna be alright on this three-dog night. I'm closing my eyes, going to that space, that mythical place called Shambhala. There's no worries or pain, no sorrow or shame. It's just the sort of place I need right now. Oh, I don't know why I cry like I do on this three dog night. It stops me in my tracks, alright. One dog is my past, one dog is my pain, one dog is the tears I cry all over again. Oh, but here in my bed and inside of my head, I'm finally letting go, because I know everything's gonna be all right on this three-dog night. Oh, I close my eyes and visualize, and I'm on my way now. My daddy's there waiting for me, and I gotta make it somehow. I gotta make it somehow. Let sleeping dogs lie, don't wake them back up. I'm closing my eyes to go to Shambhala. I gotta manifest this, this magical bliss. Oh, I'm headed down the road to Shambhala. And I don't know why I cry like I do on this three-dog night. It stops me in my tracks, all right. One dog is my past, one dog is my pain, one dog is the tears I cry all over again. Oh, but here in my bed and inside of my head, I'm finally letting go, because I know that everything's gonna be alright on this three-dog night. Oh, everything's gonna be alright on this three-dog night. I'm closing my eyes.
Thank you.
It's called The Assignment. Thank you, John. A little slip of paper in your hand, a little slip of paper in your hand, what it means you don't understand. There's a little slip of paper in your hand, you take it back to your room, you take it back to your room, you're feeling a sense of gloom. Because by Sunday morning, you got to write a song. Okay, please be. Here it's all. Two more verses to go. Two more verses to go. The birth, the lyrics are coming slow. I must have been out of my mind to think I'd ever get it done on time. By Sunday morning, you got to write a song. I think there's enough notes in the air for all of us. Good luck, everybody.
Opening day, poor dear, November 15th of the year, men in orange suits and clodhopper boots, it's opening day, beware. I wake to the blast of a gun, some need it to eat, others for fun. Oh, I like to eat it, dear meat, you can't beat it, but dear, for their lives they do run. Baited with apples and beets, seemingly peaceful and sweet, deer come to our piles, they smell them for miles, thinking they'll have a treat. Opening day for deer, November 15th of the year, girls in our suits and clodhopper boots, it's opening day, beware. Venison stew's in the pot, somehow I'm thankful I'm not, This buck didn't make it, he's skinned and bare naked. We will let none of him rot. The feline will fight for the guts. We will have leg of deer butt. The hide we will can it, the meat we will tan it. This buck's no longer in rut. It's opening day, beware. November 15th of the year. Those in orange suits and clodhopper boots, it's opening day, beware. And I missed a verse. I'm a bad girl, real wicked woman, got the devil in me, better watch out, man. I'm a bad girl, ought to be ashamed of myself, too bad I'm not. Got a reputation going for myself, half of this town. Breaking all the rules like I'd really love to lay you down. I'm a bad girl. Used to be a good girl. Stayed home cooking, kept the family. He started working late every night. I found out the yoke was on me. Now I'm a bad girl. Want no commitments, just sailing free. Too bad I'm not. I'm wired up like a jukebox, baby, ready to play your tune. The full moon's rising over the floor, and we'll be howling with her soon. I'm a bad girl, looking for a good time. There's a rebel in me, better watch out, man. I'm a bad girl, ought to be ashamed of myself. Too bad I'm not.
That's my stuff.
Knight of Washtenaw, and by some uncertain power I've been allowed to come back to fields where I sweated and plowed. 100 years ago in Washtenaw, a sound like horses snorting broke my sleep. It might have been my angel choir, off pitch and out of rhyme. And a voice called, "Hey Rufus, that's a bulldozer that you hear. The dozer's turning over your fields one last time." The voice said, "All you 19th century farmers, come back on the night before they pave your fields. It's a courtesy." I said, "No, sir, it's payback for times I curse this life. Maybe I felt too much joy sweating in the sun." The seeds that I selected every year, the rainfall kept like treasure out in the pond. Oh, I've done here busted by a blunt and ugly plow that is turning over my fields one last time now. They tell me all us 19th century farmers come back on the night before they destroy our fields. Divine courtesy. I say no, sir. It's payback for times a curse this life. Maybe I felt too much joy sweating in the sun. My name was Rufus Knight of Washington Hall, and by some uncertain power I've been allowed to come back to fields where I sweated and plowed. 100 years ago in Washington Hall, 100 years and more in Washtenaw. That was a ballad of Rufus Knight. This next one is a ballad of John Gray. My favorite Michael Smith song is the Ballad of Dan Moody, so I got like ballad songs on my mind. You wonder how he got there, way east of the Sioux. Wonder about the circumstance, what he did or didn't do. In England, where his tea comes from, and his photos of the Queen, and how he kept things tidy out on Highway 17. On the Trans-Canada two-lane, an unexpected spot for a charming English tea house and a crushed stone parking lot and a tea. Good tea. And the biscuits that were not biscuits, really. Captain Renault said to Bogart, maybe you killed a man, or you slept with a senator's wife, or embezzled a savings plan. But that was Casablanca, World War II, Morocco. This is John Gray, 1970s in North Ontario. John Gray works the tea house. His wife stays in the back. His service is slow. His accent is clipped. And his teapots are pretty to look at. And just when it seems that Gray must have bolted to another town, here comes his tea, and the tea smells great. And he's formal when he sets it down. Says tea, here's tea. And the biscuits that you Yanks call cookies. had an air of disappointment. Or was it dignity? No, he did not seem content in that obscurity. I went there summer after summer, though it was 500 miles from home. I was careful when I left Ann Arbor so I wouldn't be late for a scone. And the tea, the good tea, and the biscuits that were not biscuits really. John Gray left the tea house like Rick left Casablanca. Rick found a place up in Brazzaville. There's a lot of room up in Canada. And now the building is boarded over as you zip by on 17. You wonder what's become of the porcelain pots and the photos of the Queen. And the tea, the good tea. It is best not to be in a hurry. Sometimes I feel like I'm John Gray, though I never run a store. I measure my life in teaspoons when I walk in my office store. And my labor gives some dignity. My back and eyes get tired. I'll keep at it till circumstance, bad luck and age get me fired. But on that Trans-Canada train, in an unexpected spot, was the charming English tea house and the crushed stone parking lot. And the tea, the good tea, and the biscuits that were not biscuits really. At John Gray's English tea house in an unexpected spot, black tea, green tea, herbal, and the porcelain teapot. For a tea, for good tea, it is best not to be in a hurry, in a hurry.